I've heard people say they don't want to have the vaccine as they feel like they are guinea pigs, but all people of every ethnicity and background have been offered the vaccine if they are a frontline healthcare worker. The only prioritisation has been whether you are patient-facing and therefore more likely to be exposed to COVID-19.